I always thought sales as a, like a transactional kind of relationship. So that kind of one of the things that surprised me when I joined this program, I learned that sales is more about personal connection and it's about relationship.
Like one of my takeaways from being part of a like 12-week course accelerator is that every single week I could focus on one skill relevant to sales. So I play basketball and it would be like 1 week just learning how to dribble, like 1 week just learning defense, 1 week just learning how to shoot. And that has benefited me a lot.
In hospitality, it's all about customer service. It's about serving your customers. And coming to this program, I learned that it's more so about, you know, connecting with your prospect more than anything, you know, and eventually try to help them solve their problem.
I didn't expect that detail of one-on-one coaching, so definitely a highlight.
In today's generation and society, you know, whatever you do is pretty much online through social media. So social selling is something that, you know, really helped me to not only brand myself as a person, but you know, trying to engage with everyone else.